couple. It's been on Nala's dream list ever since she was born to have a canine castle. Yay, she got one. This canine castle arrived just over a week ago and we've been settling into it, enjoying it, and now I want to be able to give you a proper review about how these beds work and how they are for your fur child. What a worthy investment. It is a bed that will serve you for your lifetime, but we will get into that. Let's get into it. As far as I'm concerned, Wagworld is South Africa's leading top suppliers of dog beds in South Africa. They're local, they're in Cape Town, female owned and run by a group of extremely passionate dog lovers. So you might be familiar that the Canine Castle is a range that has been existing for a while, but now they have new colors. So we have the olive green and black, or the blue. I'm usually a blue girl, but could not resist this beautiful olive green and black. It's gorgeous. Let's get into the bed. Firstly, it is visually beautiful. So in the past, I bought a Wagworld bed completely too small, but the dogs loved it. Even though it was too small, they would fight about who got this bed. Tend to go smaller with a bed because you don't want these dog beds all over your house. But with this one, it is so beautiful. Like, it actually looks really, really neat and sweet in the house. So we have one space where it lives in the house in daytime, and then at nighttime we take it through to where they sleep, Betty, the bed's alleyway. Really, really beautiful, visually beautiful in your house, and the dogs love it, love it. The pillow is quite heavy, but it's sturdy, and that's what you're looking for in a bed. You want to give your dog support. Support for their joints, especially with dogs that are overweight or older dogs with arthritis. So you want to give your dog really, really good support system. Another thing about the pillow is because of the insulation it has. Winter, it gets cold. And if you're getting cold, let me tell you, your doggy is also getting cold. So you want them to also have that heat that comes from sleeping on a bed. Now, with a bed, you have the outside cover and then the inside. And the inside is really green, and we love a green company, because they use scraps, recycled materials, and then they combine it in a special way to make the really sturdy insides of the bed. The outside material is also, it's soft. It's got, like, you know, a bit of extra, you know, relaxed comfort for your dog. Like, it's comforting, like a blanket almost. Then for the bolster, this is my favorite. It's just so pretty, this sturdy bolster. It's actually a waterproof canvas, nice and strong. The way it's designed, the dogs tend to use this as like a pillow. So they love to rest their little headies on the pillow. Even with Milo's bed, so we put Milo's bed next to it, and then he uses this as a pillow from his side as well. What they also love is they love to curl in on the sides. Like, it gives them the back support. They love it. I think it gives them like a little bit of a I'm safe, I'm home kind of feeling. So they love like cupping themselves in it. And this also gives them a bit of height. I think it gives them a nice feeling to be a little bit elated. The side handles of the bed is also really great. So because it's quite heavy, it's very easy to move around. I was scared that because we move it to two different locations, I was scared that it would be hard. But it's really easy to just like take it by the handle and then you just pull it through. How to clean these beds? Super easy. The inner pillow, you just zip it open and you can wash the covers. As for the outside, as for this waterproof canvas that we have, all you can do is spot clean it. You can just rub, soap, spot clean, and vacuum. Vacuum clean, let's talk about the price. The bigger the bed, the higher the price. This is the extra large. It is 1,800 rand. And then if you get the large, it is 1,300 rand. It might sound a bit expensive, but I don't think so, because this is a lifetime bed. You're gonna have it for the rest of your dog's life. There's an Afrikaans saying, goedkoop koop is duurkoop. So at the end of the day, you might like buy cheaper beds, but you might have to buy a lot of cheaper beds. It's just gonna cost you more than if you just bought one quality bed. It's also important to know that there are some copies on the market that are at a lower price. So again, you're not gonna get the quality of Wag World. A tip my sister gave me, because she also has the Wag World Canine Castle for her dog, and she said what she loves to do is if she goes away for a weekend, then literally she just puts the bed in the back of the back seat, boom, Ollie jumps in, and like he's happy all the way through. Let's get to the psychological part of having a bed and also having the canine bed that I have seen on Nala. It's important to have a just for me space for your dog in your home. Remember, this is the human home, and they know that it's the human home, it's not their space. But when you have the dedicated little spaces for in dog beds, and even I love the Wag World mat, we have them in the house in different areas, and when they go into a different room, they know, ha, the mat is my place. It gives them a sense of safety, a sense of, okay, I'm happy, I can ease in. Nala and Milo. So Milo's a Labrador. He, if he lies down, he just like flops over, and it's very easy for him to relax. Nala is a rescue dog. She tends to not be able to fully relax. I've noticed at nighttime when I go play with her or just say goodnight to her, she's very, you know, she gets up and she goes on to alert mode. But with this bed, if I go say, when I go say night to her at nighttime, she's in relax mode. She allows me to stroke her while lying down. She never used to do that. She would never allow me to like stroke her while she's lying. She always had to sit up. So this bed definitely is giving her safety, comfort, and just a means to relax a lot more. Go check out Wag World. They have so many beds for any dog size. Got a baby doggy, got a medium doggy, got a big doggy, they've got you sorted. Thanks so much for supporting, and please let me know in the comments below if you already have Wag World beds, and if you're interested in getting a Wag World bed. Let's get your third doggy sorted and happy.